And had you been thinking about a stair lift or?
Yes. Mainly my husband's idea for getting up and down the stairs. I fell down the stairs.
Oh.
And I'm okay, but broke 6 ribs.
Oh, and, I'm so sorry.
All kinds of problems. So having the chairlift is a way for me to get up and down safely.
Yes. Yes.
And more easily than using, we put on 2 grab rails, we put 2 railings on the stairs, but it still wasn't enough. So getting this chairlift seems to solve the problem.
Because you have a very beautiful home. And so what is downstairs?
So we have an exercise bicycle, we have another bedroom, we have, well, 2 bedrooms are down there.
Uh-huh.
And it really gives us access to that part of the house, whereas before, we were more or less just staying up here.
Right.
And we didn't have to go down there, except the jacuzzi tub is down there. So to take advantage of that, I have to go downstairs.
And how often do you go up and down the stairs now?
Probably 3 times a day, 3-4 times a day.
And before the stair lift?
A couple times a week.
Couple times a week. So it really gives you full access to your house now.
Right.
Oh, that's very nice.
Right.